Gears to the squared circle now. We're two decades after packing up his boxing gloves and moving to Colorado as an 11-year-old. Honolulu-born Manny Perez will fight for the WBC Continental America's junior welterweight title this Saturday on the undercard of Manny Pacquiao, Timothy Bradley III in Las Vegas. Now, winner of six straight fights, Perez, who reached boxing's biggest stage without a big money manager, works 11-hour days at a warehouse before training and takes much pride in paying his dues.
You know, it's difficult. A lot of people ask me if I was to get signed to a contract, would I quit my job? And I told him no, because everything I do on a daily basis makes me the fighter I am, makes me who I am. I'm the blue collar champ, and that's what I want to be. That's who I am. Every fighter in my position has worked to be here. You know what I mean? I mean, you think about it from the time you start to present that you want to be on this main stage. You know, I get a chance to compete in front of not just the USA, but the world. It's going to be televised all over the world, and I have the opportunity to be seen to the world. And I mean, it's a blessing. It's a dream come true. And I'm not going to let it pass me by. I'm not going to see the train just pass me by. I'm going to jump on, and we're going to go.
Perez, who still has family in Hawaii, is a 12-1 underdog on the undercard of Pacquiao Bradley III at the MGM Grand. Fight night will be available on pay-per-view Saturday, 3 p.m. Hawaii time.